think for the first time, the teaching profession globally is getting recognized by a very substantial financial prize, and it's captured people's imagination. So even in the UK, where one of our teachers is being nominated for the prize, it's got a lot of news coverage, and it shows, I think, in a really unique way, how important teaching is, not just in individual countries, but how important it is to recognize it globally.